an abstract intellect. It's a blade that feels and remembers and suffers.